We do this for real, man. I keep saying it.
Joey Vannoni is a small pizzeria owner with big ideas.
A lot of people make pizza, but not a lot of people make great pizza.
He does things old school, something you don't see too often.
We bake all of our pizza on a 4,000-pound brick oven. We hand-toss everything fresh on site, and we make the best pizza here in Maryland.
The only thing that isn't old school? He does it all from a food truck. Joey isn't shy about his pizza or about his past Navy service. He wears it as a badge of pride, literally.
You know, the uniforms we wear here on the truck, and I gotta show some Navy pride with my Navy Jack on my left sleeve here.
His support of the military community goes way beyond some bumper stickers.
One of the philosophies is to support the veteran community and military community.
He shows that support by working closely with nonprofit organizations dedicated to helping veterans. Every year, hundreds of fundraiser events across the nation raise thousands of dollars to help vets.
We'll be slinging some pies for probably at least a couple hundred people.
Joey provides his pizza free of charge so that the event can raise as much money as possible and help more vets. Joey isn't in active duty anymore, but he's not done fighting for his military brothers and sisters.
It's more of a personal issue for me. I've been very particular over the last few years with making an honest effort to help the veteran community. And, you know, like we all learn in the military, you know, one team, one fight. You know, if we don't have each other's backs, who will?